the Prime Minister. There you have it. FS Satya Chandrayaan 2 will further encourage our bright youngsters, exactly what you're talking about, towards science, top quality research and innovation. Thanks to Chandrayaan, India's lunar program is get a substantial boost. Our existing knowledge of the space will increase. That's the Prime Minister Narendra Modi putting out his first tweet, expected of course to come, and we're hoping to hear from the Prime Minister also. And I'm telling this to many people watching this broadcast who are working in big companies, to India's billionaires. Become eccentric, guys. Become eccentric. Stop relying on oil and gas and all the standard power structure, infra plays, because you need to build India's future. We need the people of like working in Virgin. You need the Elon Musk to dream big at that particular level. That needs to come in. How do we get there, Arjun? How do we get these, our own billionaires, fired up about the future?
Well, as billionaires, they are from the private industry, and as we spoke about this earlier, they want to see a profit. And if, and I think the money is, if
this
they
is
can
the future,
find,
$600 billion
they will
industry.
Make money. They will make money. They have to see the future. They have to see it. It can't be shown to them.
But you have to see it 5 years hence. We have, you know, I keep wondering, we don't even make silicon chips in this country, and we are trying to reach the moon and Mars and beyond. We need to crack these things now, Arjun.
Yes, we do. And this is something, as I said, they have to see the vision of where the profit is. If they're looking for money, money is there. The vision is there. The opportunities are there. The jobs are there. Job creation is there. Industry is there.
For more such videos, subscribe to the NewsX YouTube channel. Hit the bell icon.